guess it's. I don't know how to even do this, but I'm nervous, but I can do this. I can do this. All I have to do is tell Cynder what I really need to say. Just simply say the words, and I am done. Hello? You're home, but don't need rescuing, do you? Oh, Cynder, come in. No, I'm fine, I'm right here. Hope Ember doesn't see this. What was that? Oh, I was just wondering about Ember, because I'm not sure if she'll go crazy mad at me for telling you this. What? If it's something that's bothering you, you can just let it out, or more of just forget about it. Well, no, Spyro, it's okay. You don't have to. Just let it. I love you, Cynder. I love you.
That's what's bothered you. The thing that bothered me that I just let go was I love you too.
I guess the whole thing that we're not a couple is broken.
Yeah, I guess that's true. So, you said something about Ember, how you hope she doesn't find out about this?
Yeah, I hope she doesn't find out we
There's no worry. I'm going to be with you in your lair forever to help try protecting you.
Cynder, that's I love you more than you. No, I
I can't believe this.
Oh, I am mad, and they both won't like me when I'm this mad. Spyro and Cynder, I'll get to you. For my revenge, count on it.
I can't believe this.
Oh, I am mad, and they both won't like me when I'm this mad. Spyro and Cynder, I'll get to you. For my revenge, count on.